Hmm, that's another weird fact about Earth. In the 1830s, ketchup was sold as medicine. So I'd go to a doctor and be like, hey, I'm sick. And he'd say, here's some ketchup. Have a nice day. The more you know.
Later.
What? No, this is ketchup and mustard. I was making a burger. By the way, do you know that in the 1930s...
Hold up! Wait a minute! Something ain't right!
Rewind.
The 1930s...